So I told him that I would find a better term of endearment. And I believe I found one. Actually, Lauren had a great idea.
Yeah, I think we should call you Grandpa from now on.
Grandpa?
Yeah, what do you think about that?
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Wait! Get it! Oh my God! Charlie, did you understand what's happening? Oh my God! Oh my God!
Your name would be Aunt Jenna, obviously. Or Uncle Jen, if you prefer.
I didn't get it. I was like, ha-ha.
We don't know. This is the baby.
Oh my God.
And this is
so
the other baby.
Oh my God.
Wait. Are you having twins?
Lauren?
Holy crap. Are you serious?
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Look at the
tenderness. Oh my God.
Lauren, I don't
We're know. Starting like a nanny call.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Lauren, where am I going to let them go?
So, thanks for taking a second to take a look at this. I'm sending you an email, with an attachment.
Oh, here we go. Matt Silver image. Okay, here we go.
So, open.
Please reference the attached image during our call.
Yep.
New York OBGYN. February. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What do you see, Dad?
Oh my God. No. Oh my God. No.
What do you see?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh
is that worth God. Is that worth leaving the stone crabs?
Oh my God. Oh, congratulations, Mazel Tov. Mazel Tov.
Thank you.
Thanks. So Elliot, I'm going to walk you through it.
Yeah.
You can see there's a big circle in the center, which is where the baby is. And then to the top left of that circle is where the other baby is.
You're kidding.
No, we're not kidding.
Oh, wow.
We're pregnant with twins.
Wow. Oh, my God.
For a long time in this group, so I'm very glad that you get to be among the first that I can share. I'm gonna be a father.
Yeah,
That was a lie. I know I was covering because Lauren's pregnant, and I didn't want you to know until right now.
Are you sure?
Oh my god! So, I'm not gonna be drinking because I hear it's really bad when you're pregnant.
Whoa! Wait,
you're not saying you're pregnant, are you?
I'm saying I'm pregnant with twins.
Holy shit. Is this what I think it is?
It's hard to say. What is it? What do you think it is?
I think it's a baby.
Two babies.
Holy shit.
Lauren and I were talking. And we were thinking how you guys have been such good grandparents.
Yeah.
We thought we'd make you great grandparents.
What? Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, man.
You know how twins runs in our family?
Again, I'm sorry, I don't hear it. Talk a little louder.
Sure. Me? Can you hear me better now?
Yeah.
So, Mima, we're having twins.
Let me go turn down the television.
Okay.
Hold on. Something must be up, otherwise I wouldn't be on this phone.
What?
Would we do that?
What do you got to tell us?
Well, I love your family so much, I decided to contribute.
Oh boy, something in the oven, huh?
Actually, there's two buns in the oven. I'm pregnant with twins.
Twins? Another set of twins?
When you're pregnant with twins, they only let you go up to 38
twins?
Weeks.
Twins?
Yes, twins. Twins. Two of them.
Oh, my God. That's wonderful. We are going to be the 20th family in the world.
Yeah.
Oh, Lauren, that's such good news.
Lauren and I are having twins.
No, you're not.
We are.
Get out.
Lauren's pregnant with twins.
Shut up.
Things are good. Work's been a little crazy. I'm pregnant, and I have to do my laundry.
Oh my god! You are kidding me!
I'm pregnant!
Oh.
It's twins.
What?
The family's getting a bit bigger. Actually, the family's going to be getting a lot bigger, because I'm pregnant with twins. You guys started a trend.
Yeah, even better. I recommend it highly.
What's going on here, guys?
I'm gonna be a father.
Oh! He's gonna be a soccer player.
Yeah, thanks.
Congratulations! Congratulations! It's twins? Holy shit, man. Congratulations.
Thanks.
You're a virile motherfucker.
I know.
In all senses. Would you get these cameras off here right now? What do you think, sir?
You
stop that!
Thanks, man. I think we got the moment.